struggles going on in the airport.
That's our situation.